Back outside the SAP Center where an overtime goal handed the Sharks their first ever Stanley Cup final win. Now it's time for full disclosure. After two periods, I asked Brian Boucher, if the Penguins win the Stanley Cup, is Matt Murray win the Conn Smythe? Everything changed after this game. What did you think of the latter two goals of this game?
Well, I didn't like the second goal that he gave up to Joel Ward. There's no doubt that that's one.
That was where the momentum changed. And this one here, he's down low playing the percentages like Keith Jones said, but it goes short side, top shelf. It's a goal that can't go in. Tonight he looked human. He's a guy that's looked like well beyond his years in the National Hockey League, but tonight he looked like a 22-year-old rookie.
It looked like tonight the San Jose Sharks were trying.
On the flip side, San Jose does a terrific job with a next man up mentality. Tomas Hertl, probably the best Sharks player through two games. What about that next man up here tonight?
It's Melker Carlson. He came in and he filled in admirably on that top line.